Lovely.
It worked! The can is huge!
Speed Eagle 15 here, and today we're going to be reacting to
the new Onward trailer. I think it's going to be a pretty good movie. I'm actually looking forward to go see it, especially since Pixar is starting off fresh, and they even said that they're not making any more movies or sequels for any movie, like Toy Story 4 and down, but maybe besides Coco. But other than that, they're not making any more sequels for any of those movies. They're starting off fresh with new movies. So without further ado, let's get right into the trailer.
Times of old, the world was full of wonder and magic. But
kind of a, is it just me, or does this kind of have a Smurfs feel to it? Double moons. This kind of has a Smurf feel to it.
Times change.
Birthday boy.
By the laws of yore, I must dub thee a man today. Kneel before me.
That's okay. I have a gift from your dad. He just said to give you this when you were both over 16.
No way! It's a wizard staff. Dad was a wizard.
What? Your dad was an accountant.
This spell brings him back. For one whole day, Dad will be back.
What? Back? Like back to life? That's not possible.
It is with this.
I'm gonna meet Dad.
So, he must have not known his dad before.
It's getting harder to hold. Ah, it's just legs.
I definitely remember Dad having a top part.
What did I do? Hi.
We only have 24 hours.
Do Tom Holland and Chris Pratt voice these two? So Spider-Man and Star-Lord are in here.
To bring the rest of him back.
Until then, ta-da!
Oh, that's great, Dad. You look just like I remember.
So they're giving him a vessel so his ghost can take over? I'm definitely gonna go see this movie. This movie looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun.
If it's adventure you seek, you've come to the right tavern.
Sounds like a Smurfs.
We might be out of gas.
But it says we have a full tank.
No, that doesn't work. Growth spell. We grow the can, and then the gas inside will grow with it.
It worked! The can is huge! And the van is huge! And you
he shrunk.
Oh no.
I knew it. Tom Holland, Chris Pratt. Coming soon. It's pretty much my initial thoughts on the trailer. I do think this will be a whole lot of fun. It kind of has a Smurf, it's a token kind of feel to it. Especially with the wand that is like the guy who wants to beat up the Smurfs and has a little cat. But it kind of looks like his one. And this movie looks like it's going to be a whole lot of fun. It's pretty funny too. And yeah, so those are just the brief summary of my thoughts. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, join the notification squad. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.